All right, everybody, I'm here in Reduit Beach, which is in Rodney Bay. I'll walk around. It's Thursday at 3:30 p.m. This is the south side of the beach, mostly for locals, I believe. I'm wearing my tennis shoes, so I can't walk in this water. I believe the south side here is mostly for locals. I'm not too sure about that. Water is fairly clear. I don't want to get my shoes wet. Ooh, very close. Like a piece of a boat or something. Why they don't just clean that out. It's a pretty long beach. not a whole lot going on this beach. Maybe on the weekends. Or December or January or something. Yeah. Over there is the Pigeon Island over there. It's like a national park. Sandals Resort's over there somewhere. I believe there's at least maybe two or three Sandals Resorts on this island. I'm not too sure about that. More of the boat. Definitely low season. Not sure the name of the resort. I could maybe find it out later. Long ways to walk back. I could have parked there, but I chose the south side because where the sun is coming from. spin maker is pretty good. Nice place to swim. No nudity on the beach. Yeah, YouTube video.
We enjoy the beach, you see?
Yeah, it's a very nice beach, yeah. What sports do they do?
Huh?
What sports do they do?
Javelin.
Jumping?
Javelin.
Oh, javelin. Oh.
You enjoy?
Yeah, I'm
nice
enjoying.
Camera you got.
Oh, thank you.
360?
Oh, I just, it's stabilized.
Ah,
yeah. Just walk everywhere.
Yeah, and you get everything.
Yeah, I got everything.
You make a film out.
Yeah.
So you're into the film industry.
Yeah.
Because you got the mic, you got everything working for you.
Yeah, I got everything, yeah. Yeah, thanks.
I love it.
Thank you.
Take care.
Yeah, you too.
Friend.
You too, thanks. All right, folks, this is the end of the video. Talk to you guys later. Motivate we no laureates. Master jobs that they recall can swear. Full load with home profits of them. Bunty ram rising spirits in the air. Everybody clapping hands and they shouting out. Can you hear them say?